Hi, and congratulations on completing the course. I wanted to give you just a couple of pieces of information to update you on how this week will progress. First, really excited that you guys have mastered this material and are ready to move on to an exploration of the New Testament, at least for most of you. As I finish grading, I will have all the assignment grades posted no later than midday on Wednesday. Please be sure to look through those assignments and all of your grades on Wednesday and get back to me immediately if any of your grades look not quite right. In other words, if something is missing or it looks like something was posted with the wrong grade on it. And then on Thursday at noon, I will be posting grades to the registrar and final grades for the course in the registrar program. Now, for all of those or any students who might be late on an assignment, you have until midnight Wednesday to get all of those into me so that I can complete grading and post on Thursday. The end of the course officially is, of course, today, Monday, at midnight. But I appreciate all of the work that you guys put in. I look forward to perhaps having you in a class at some point in the future. And I wish you all the best for this week off that you get before the next term begins. So have a great day. I know that God will use you in mighty ways, and I look forward to seeing how you support the kingdom. Have a great day.